Hajime! Fight! Point! Victory!
Make it.
Not fish face here, that's for sure.
You're getting really good at that stuff.
Thanks.
I want some answers right now, otherwise...
Yeah?
There's no one here. You sure this is the right place?
Whoops.
Kevin!
Before. But in theory, I should be able to trace the vibrations from this laser lance back to the people who used to own it. Hey, it's working. Follow me!
I'll follow you anywhere.
Except there! Come on, Gwen, paint job!
Instead of each other.
Also because they're evil and we're against that. Did he hurt you?
He's too strong. I'll hold him off. You guys, get outside!
I'm not leaving you to fight that thing by yourself.
No time to argue. Kevin, get her out of here!
You heard the man.
Doing this again?
Magic.
You don't think what we're standing on is important?
Can't take too many of these!
He stole Grandpa's home. What kind
kind of jerk steals an old man's home?
One with a very good reason, right?
Yeah, this is important.
What's this worth? $5? Watch out!
Don't warn him!
Tennyson. He wanted to find some kid.
Where is he?
I don't know. He cuffed me and left me here.
Not him. He can take care of himself. The kid. Where is my brother?
Hatchery.
I was just following your lead.
Get back! Get away from him! It's Ken! No! Don't hurt him! He's just sick. It's that thing on him. It's making him do this.
Then let's get it off him.
You kidnapped my brother, turned him into a monster, captured my grandfather. I have had it!
Wow.
Be back, or this one breathes no more.
Really thought I had that moved down. Can't I leave you guys alone for 2 minutes?
Do that again.
No problem.
Gwen, stay back.
Hit the road, Kevin.
Huh? You think?
How long before you can change?
Still need a few seconds.
I'll see what I can do.
Ugh. Almost.
That's it, Ben. Let him go. Nice friend you got there.
Don't do it, Gwen.
I'm at one with the cosmic mana, feeling the energy of the universe flowing around and through me.
Groovy. And you're doing this why?
So that I can locate Kevin, which I have. Now.
Friend?
Teammate, coworker, whatever. Could we talk about this later? Ben! Stand still! Will ya? Ben! Got her. She's at Grand Madre Dam.
Let's go.